The attack has started. This is very serious right now. Yeah, and the rush is working. It has commenced. And this first tank will go down. Two more tanks coming up over here. The fuel's being microed very carefully. We see the two tanks over here on this ledge being microed up here in siege mode. But it doesn't matter because the Dragoons are far enough away from these tanks right now that they can pick off this command center. It is looking good for Draco right now. It would be very beneficial to get this command center, although that might not be a possibility. He might only be able to get the SCVs, but actually I'm not quite that sure about that. He might be able to pick the command center up. If he gets his command center, this is so pivotal for this game right now. I'm not even kidding. This is a huge moment right now.
Oh! Where'd the carriers go, Midas? Oh, well, where'd the Arbiter go? Never mind.
Oh, that was so good! All right, he froze these units here. This means the Goliaths cannot get up the ramp. They are stuck down there, and that means that the Draco will be able to pick off these factories. That was him, man. That was tight. Is going to send out a whole bunch more bikes, planting a minefield in the way of the Dragoons. The Dragoons, the stronger units, but the bikes, the faster ones, and also capable of planting mines, three mines each per boost. We see a pylon wall off over here. That was that's pretty ghosty right there. Excellent way to stop these bikes from getting up here. That is what happens when really good people play StarCraft against each other. You will see cool techniques such as that.
I just wanna be God! 1-15.